Hello friends, today's story is Little Ant's Big Plan. Little Ant loved to read. Little Ant was often teased. Ants don't read. Ants must feed. Ants collect the food they need. Little Ant would read all day. He did read and read the day away. The other ants took what they found to store for winter underground. His mom and dad got really mad, and Little Ant felt really bad. In autumn, when the leaves fall down, the ants must keep food underground. The queen wants food to fill the store, so all the ants must work some more. Little Ant begins to shout about a place he read about. A restaurant is what we need, a place where people go to feed. It says so in the books I read. The ants go marching one by one. They march into the setting sun. And little ant says, "Hey, there is one." The ants go marching one by one, carrying a burger, carrying a bun. When they return, the queen is glad. The stores are full. They cheer like mad. Ant gets hug from mom and dad. His baby sister takes his hand. "Now I think I understand. The way you love to read a book makes me want to take a look. Don't you think it's fun reading a story? Go ahead and read whole day and enjoy your vacations. See you soon. Bye-bye. Take care."